The Welsh Congregational Society of Kapunda's first father was a man by the name of William Oldham. Mr Oldham's influence was well felt within the small community as the purser of the Kapunda mines under his cousin, Captain Baggett. Mr Oldham was born in Dublin, Ireland in 1811, and in his youth worked for the Guinness Brewery as a clerk. He moved to Australia in 1838 and filled the position of Protector of Aborigines. Mr Oldham was the first bank manager in Kapunda and subsequently occupied the position of Managing Director. He was also Kapunda's first postmaster, congregational minister and captain of the Kapunda Rifles, of which he became the Major of the Kapunda Rifles, a position he held until his death in 1885. He also held a very high position with Kapunda Masonic Lodge. It was through Mr Oldham's hard work and dedication that the Congregational Church was erected, the pulpit of which he filled for some years. He was a most energetic member of the Christian ministry and filled the pulpit of any denomination which at any time needed his services. In 1858, when the foundation stone of the chapel was put in place, Mrs. Oldham was invited to lay the stone using a trowel made out of Kapunda copper smelted at the local mine. Inside the foundation stone was also a time capsule that includes a copy of the Welsh Congregational Society's Rules and Orders and the first edition of the Kapunda Herald, the locally produced newspaper at the time. Right behind the church property also stood the very first commercial shop in the town, which ran by the name of Lucas's. And in the yard between the horse stables and church also stood a small school run by a local parishioner. In 1912, the hall was erected next to the chapel. Today it is used by the Kapunda senior citizens. The Welsh Congregational Society Chapel eventually found its way into the hands of the Kapunda Musical Society in 1976 and is now known as the Chapel Street Theatre. The Kapunda Musical Society still uses the Congregational Chapel to this day as the Chapel Street Theatre.